Oh, it's not.
At least because it bounced on the ground first. Well, there now, but before it was like slow day, and we were pouring for hours. Wow. No, that was okay. Oh!
Anyway,
that's TV shows and stuff.
Steve. Go, Kenny. Oh!
It's this stupid dental.
Open inning!
Oh, it looks like it's laughing. I don't know. It's the top of something. There's more games you can watch. That was a way better picture.
Yeah.
You have to throw it.
Wind caught it. Held it back.
The hair is picked up here.
That was a good one. Nice and solid.
And he caught it.
Of course he did. That was a solid hit though.
Yeah. Number four. She keeps trying to go. She dove, but she's so short.
It was so close.
It's a good try.
Here we go, Nick. Keep it going.
Number two, right? You want that?
Oh no.
Yeah, not going for it.
By the way, I'm gonna dock, okay? Should bring my glove so I can catch the ball. That's some people. Oh, she missed. Oh no. That buddy's a fast runner.
Mm. He's going from 1 to 3 in like 2 seconds.
Afterwards, do you want to go for a walk? There's like a trail or something over there I never noticed.
Sure.
Okay. Get it. Yes. Look at that.
Good. Yeah, you guys do it too. They don't go on the map.
I think they all go up to the line or something. I think it's just like the league rules or something. Hit it. Go. Oh, she tried. Man, he ran so fast.
Interesting play going home. I like it. Yep. No
one. Whoa.
Where is it?
Oh, way up in the sky. Look at a cloud. It's so dark. Yeah. Well, it's dark with my sunglasses on.
No, it's pretty dark, Ronnie.
Yeah. Oh. There too, there's a bunch of sun coming in as well. Over there.
Yeah.
I wish it would. I could see better. Nice.
Nice.
Catch it.
Catch it.
I want the red team to win, so I want her to catch it.
Glad it's like race though.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Nick, want to help?
Nice rip.
Yesterday, they actually have to call and rent out the field.
Yeah.
But well, half of their players have broken bell rings. Why don't they just like let it out just a bit?
Because they're sponsored by different organizations, which was lucky. Someone has to play. They pay membership fees.
Cool. Did you like it?
Catch it.
Hey, come up!
Nice.
So I gotta hear
your
man
next time.
It's okay. I'll work with you the last
time.
Shut up, Kyle.
There you go.
Come
up!
Okay. Get it. Oh, close. My buddy just rolled on the grass.
I know.
Cause it's getting bigger. Is almost over the fence.
Thank God.
Go, go, go.
He's
going down, it goes down pretty far though. Well, these ones don't really, but some of them do. It's almost over the sun. So close, but one more minute.
So much better though.
I get to get something else. Thank God.
That is so much better. Yeah.
I can actually see.
I don't feel like I'm squinting anymore.
Even with my glasses on, I'm squinting.
Mm.
Oh. Just rolling on the ground.
He didn't catch the ball. Okay, good.
So the guy stayed.
He was so close though.
Hit it really hard.
Straight!
Do it again.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Go. Keep running.
Keep going. All the way to you. Come on. Don't. No. Okay.
Stay in that too. The only way it's comfortable is if you put your legs like this, like cross-legged. Then it's comfortable. Try it like that.
Yeah, but my ankles hurt. Slightly better. You have to like sit on the edge of the seat though.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh yeah, there's no bugs out tonight.
I know, right?
It's nice.
Go. Just swing and miss it. I know, right?
I'm high enough to get that bird in this guy.
Bird's like, oh, bird, ball's coming. Oh, God.
Swing around, like McDonald's up, over.
Cut train tracks and then go down.
Or straight across and weave that, like, maze of streets just to get there.
Yeah. Wasn't worth it. This one's, like, nice and close. I did.
Okay.
Let's go on.
That is pretty quick.
I know, it's been like 10 minutes. Yes.
Oh.
I think you have to go off on the side there and then go underneath after. Can you fit under there? Yeah, go off the bleachers and then go underneath.
Good base running.
I got distracted. I forgot to pay attention to the game. That's funny. Quick, go under the bleachers. To run back to the third base.
Okay.
Because she threw the ball and then he
how
almost
far
didn't
did he
make
get,
it.
Though, halfway?
He was pretty close.
Yeah. Oh. All right,
keep going. She'll take you somewhere.
This kid is so cool, Monster Hunters.
Right! Look at the tree!
I was gonna tell them to take a pinch of the dirt and throw it over their left shoulder for the protection. Yeah, I know, but pretend it's dirt.
And your mommy,
you know.
Down.
All right.
Am I up?
Yeah. Oh! It's going to the truck.
Is it me? I don't
know. No, he's going to try to...
Biting, maybe. I'm not sure.
Want it on that bag.
And then the monster owns
it. We're dramatic.
Why the monster shooting the CEO? I name it Hulk Iron. Smash him down. And then Iron Man. And hey, Iron Man, fly up in the sky and he won't get to hurt you. Can you earn a Iron Man?
He ran really far.
I have to find the monster though.
Oh, look at this little guy. He's carrying everything.
He wants to play baseball.
Oh boy.
He wants people to throw a ball so he can try to hit it.
Yeah, well, when he's a little bit older then he can play.
Yeah, he's like one, maybe one and a half.
Yeah.
Watch the tail!
Hi, girl, Shannon.
They're hunting another monster. They're fighting it.
With Hulk and Iron Man by their side.
Yeah.
Where'd they go? Why did they Go, mama, nag. 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 Go, mama, nag.
You're allowed to say it. It's okay. It's cool that you're saying it. You're being like you're cheering them on. And it's gone. He had to, oops, he had to crouch down to get that one. I think so, but he, I don't know, he kept going. But he's going to get the ball in the parking lot again.
I think this one, they need a little bit more, okay,
yeah.
Those cars are going to have some sort of damage on them.
Oh, he ate the whole dirt.
Now we have no dirt to stand on. What are we gonna do?
I know. I got.